Unfortunately, the behaviour of some people in recent weeks has tarnished the image of Scottish football and has demeaned the game. The climate of inference, innuendo and conspiracy theories must stop.
Are you talking about
in
particular,
Josh? You can look for yourself. I'm not mentioning any of
chance to leave. He knows the game is gone, and he's had a chance to leave it.